10's veteran reporter Harry Potter has been covering the state's biggest crimes for more than 30 years. In his last week in the 10 newsroom, he's been looking back at some of the cases that have stayed with him. Now, Harry, the focus is often on the criminals and their victims, of course, but what about those left behind?
Bill, one victim I've never forgotten is also one of the most tragic. Her name's 16-year-old Gordana Kotevski. She was abducted off the street back in 1994 by two men. Now, when I called on the family the next morning, her grandfather was sitting on the front doorstep sobbing his heart out. I felt then it was almost as if he knew she was never coming back. Let's hope we do some good.
For Gordana's mother, Peg, the years since her daughter's disappearance have been a nightmare.
Living here is probably understatement, and, look, there are days where I feel like, I can't face another day, but then I look at my grandchildren. Christmas isn't very pleasant, but we put on a brave face for the grandchildren and the rest of the kids.
Gordana's school clothes, caps and stuffed bears are still where she left them.
I'll never let go. She's always with me wherever I go.
Just 16, Gordana had been shopping with schoolmates before she was grabbed off the street near her aunt's place. Two men in a white Toyota Hilux with a fiberglass rear tray canopy stopped in front of her. Gordana screamed when she was dragged into the ute as it sped off. While a coronial inquest declared the teenager dead in 2003, her body has never been found.
Gordana was an extremely popular young lady. She was an upstanding member of society. Her loss has really affected not only her family, but her close friends and the general community. She's sorely missed even to this day.
No family should have to endure what the Kotevskis have been through these past 16 years. While the police are still doing all they can, all it needs is someone with vital information and also a conscience to make a quick confidential phone call to detectives. That would trigger a breakthrough.
So I haven't forgotten. I'll never give up fighting. And I hope if they have got their own children, they need to think about what they've done and how much I'm hurting.
We're not going to shut this one down. We'll keep going on it.
Harry Potter, 10 News.